Hey guys, it's Brooke Perez, and welcome back to Uncharted 1. Where last time I left off, I continued searching this, temple thing. Got ambushed after going on a Nazi boat. The old dude who was with Nathan got shot, and I got reunited with this broad, whose name I still don't know. Seriously, anyone know her name? Says
over there.
Ah! Oh no! Ah!
One second, I'm trying to find more ammo. Where are all the dudes who died? Oh, they didn't despawn, did they? Oh, this is very fucking convenient.
Well, I do seem to attract the scum of the earth. No offense.
None taken.
Do you have a good memory?
Yeah, why?
UK-2642. You got that?
Yeah, what is it?
It's Kriegsmarine coordinates. I think I know where the Spanish took El Dorado.
El Dorado?
The problem is, some of the bastards killed Sully. Damn it! If the Spanish found the treasure, they had to move it there, to that island. And Drake followed him.
Sully was the only one.
I'll get the story, and you get whatever
hey,
it is
Nathan,
you're after.
Can you now tell me what this broad's name is?
This isn't gonna be a vacation.
Oh,
I can take care of myself. Besides, you owe me one.
I suppose I do.
We're on the trail of the lost treasure of El Dorado, and it's brought us here.
Are you seriously goddamn recording me again? Ocean. Seriously. Priorities.
I hope we're the first ones here.
Will we discover the ruins of a forgotten colony and a fortune in Spanish gold?
By the way, or does the island have darker secrets in store? I know you don't really have his body, but still.
That should keep him from changing the channel.
Are you gonna take time to mourn him?
What the hell was that?
An anti-aircraft fire? This is so not cool!
Oh crap!
Oh shit.
We're on fire!
Enough with the damn camera! We gotta bail out!
Bail out? Does this thing even have parachutes?
Now would be a good time to look!
I hope these things still work!
We'll find out in a second.
Have you ever done this before?
Of course! You just jump, count to five, and pull the cord! Now go!
Are you coming?
Kind of busy right now. Get going.
I don't want to stay on here. You are 100% gonna drop that camera.
Right behind you.
Yeah.
Nice picture. Yeah. Count to five, bitch.
What am I doing?
I don't know. I really don't.
Okay. You just jump. Count to five. And pull the cord. How hard could that be? Oh, crap.
Of course I got the one with the goddamn hole in it.
Shit. Whew. Strangers trying to kill me, leave my map on a burning plane. Lane is missing, most likely dead. That's great. It's a great start, Nate.
Elena is hurt me. Okay. So, do I go towards the plane? No way to go that way. No way to go that way. Don't see anything shining, so I don't see any treasure I need to acquire. Well, I don't need to acquire it. It's not important to the story whatsoever. I guess I am going in this direction. Try again. Oh, I mean, I'm shooting the lock. That feels like it's a waste of a bullet, but okay. Yeah, of course, I break it. Okay. Keep it off, then. Oh! Silver fish charm. Okay. Okay, that's not the way to go. Oh, I climb up the rocks. That makes sense. You know, I've probably missed a few of these treasure things. Because I just haven't noticed them. Hope that's not the case.
What's this?
I hope that's not your one skull. I assume not, but... I mean... This game would be a right dick to kill two companions in a matter of a few moments. Well... I don't know how long has passed since your man died, but I'm assuming Nathan took some time to, do a burial. Right? I mean... Oh, hello, Mr. Bird. I am such a dick. Okay, don't fall off the lock.
Here they come.
Uh-oh.
How do I always get myself into this?
Who are these guys?
There he is!
Hey, crazy son of a bitch. Oh, Superman punch! That's one way of doing it. If all else fails, Superman punch! Ooh, an AK-47. Okay then.
There he is.
Nice. Shot him. I'm good. Oh!
Whoa!
Someone's shooting me good. One way of doing it. Oh, a drop kick! What the fuck? They even drank looking like a professional wrestler. What the hell? Superman. And then that fucking drop kick?
Flush him out.
Okay, heal.
Him out.
Oh shit! I didn't see it. Ow. I can only have an AK or a shotgun, I can't have both? Why not? Both would be really handy. I suppose I'll take the AK, I mean, it can fire more than one shot per before you have to reload. I love to know who's the guy who left all these handy grenades around. Just extremely convenient. And for anybody's use. I knew I saw something there. Interic gold ring. I probably butchered that. No, don't. Oh, for God's sake. Excellent. What's this? Ooh. This is the oh, it keeps on giving. Oh.
Fire!
No! Oh, 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 don't!
Suckers. Yeah, I'm behind a wall, motherfucker.
There he is!
There's very little... Can't, exactly blow your way through a wall.
He's over there!
How do I throw a grenade?
Whoa!
Ooh, headshot.
Ow!
Fuck you and fuck your shotgun. Ooh, free ammo. I'll take that. I'll take your pistol ammo and more pistol ammo.
You wish you were never, huh?
Dude tried to almost blew himself up. Not considering I shot him and he was right next to the grenade. Just say he did. Hmm. I was not expecting to be able to just climb up. Jump onto something else. Here. Whoa! What are you doing? That's not the way I told you. Jump and he fell. Oh. And that time he didn't even fucking bother jumping! I see the way to go now. Okay, just don't jump again, I suppose. Oh. Didn't think I'd, be able to stand on this, but okay. Yes, I can. I wonder when I'm gonna be reunited with your one again. Because, I'm gonna take a wild guess that she is. You know, just a fight feeling. It's okay, I don't need a hint. Go away. Ooh. Different man needing new legs if that. To assume because there's a lack of cover. Maybe in good for in terms of bringing into more. I'm assuming those guys work for. Oh. I was gonna say, as I was saying, I assumed for perhaps the guy who ambushed me in the last episode and shot Sully.
Shoot the kill.
Just a thought. That's who you probably do work for. Considering they're actively trying to kill me. Goddamn.
Cherry.
Go, Nathan, go. Can't fuck up here because if I do, I'm falling into all. I was gonna say I would fall into the water and probably God damn it. At least those assholes. you're not sharp, this game will punish you.
Whoa.
Oh no. Of course I jumped straight, he jumped into the water. You jump. Freaking believable. Oh, I agree, Nathan. I fully agree. Enjoy the climb back up, bitches! Is it funny joke? Oh, thank God. Whew. No. Oh. Should have noticed the vines.
Oh, man.
Oh, of course. Damn it! Of course. course it's another death. Heal. All else fails, kick him in the dick. Well, it looks like in the next episode I will be going in search of Elena. Oh, hang on.
Okay.
Run away!
Over here. All right.
how. Stop it. Is that everyone? Jesus Christ. Oh no. I'm getting this episode here because if they are just gonna keep coming, this episode will go on forever. Until next time, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy. Smash the like button if you did subscribe. And until next time, I hope you all have a very, very nice day. Peace.